Hello friends, today I am going to discuss some important mathematical problem. Before going to discuss, I have requested all of you kindly share and subscribe this video. Now the problem becomes 10 root script is n. Again 10 root script is n. 10 root script is n dot dot dot. The script is n means 10 to the power 1 by n. To solve this problem, first of all, we consider that b0 equal to 10, that is, 10 means 10 to the power 1. Now put b to the power 1 equal to 10 into root over script n b0. We put the value of b0 as 10 to the power 1 into 10 to the power 1 by n, that is, 10 to the power 1 plus 1 by n. Again, b2 equal to 10 into root script n b1, that is 10 to the power 1 plus 1 by n plus 1 by n square. Proceeding in this way, the k term becomes bk equal to 10 root to power n bk minus 1 equal to 10 to the power 1 plus 1 by n plus 1 by n square plus dot dot 1 by n to the power k plus dot dot. This is again a geometric series. We can solve it and find the sum as sum equal to 1 by 1 minus 1 by n equal to n by n minus 1. We put this value in this place and we get the answer as 10 to the power n by n minus 1. So our question answer becomes this. If we put the value of n as 2, then answer becomes 10 to the power 2, that is 100. If we put the answer, it becomes 3, the answer may be distinct. And questioning in this way, we can solve different problems. These questions has been asking in different comparative exams. Thank you very much.